Good morning, students. Now today we are going to discuss the topic cyclones and tornadoes. The first topic is cyclone. The word cyclone comes from Greek word cyclos, meaning coils of snake. So here cyclone, that is, that comes from the Greek word cyclos, which means coils of snake, that is in the form of a coil. Now what is cyclone? A cyclone is a movement of winds in clockwise or anti-clockwise circulation that creates low pressure region at its center. So what is cyclone? A cyclone is a movement of wind, either it is clockwise direction or anti-clockwise direction, that creates a very low pressure region at its center. Now what is eye of the cyclone? Eye of the cyclone. The center of the cyclone is called eye of the cyclone. Now in various countries it is called at a different names. A cyclone is called hurricane. In USA and typhoon in Japan and Philippines. So in different countries, in cyclone in USA it is called hurricane, and in Japan it is called typhoon. Now is a cyclone or either it is tornado, it causes damaging effects. Now next topic is, what are the damaging effects of cyclones? What are the damaging effects of cyclones? Damaging effects of cyclones. First is, it may cause loss of fertility of the soil. it uproots the trees, electric poles, telephone poles. Third point, it may damage buildings, next is it may damage the underground pipelines. So these are the damaging effects of cyclones. First one is it may cause loss of fertility of the soil. Second is it uproots the trees, electric poles and telephone poles, etc. It may damage the buildings. Fourth one is it may damage the underground pipelines. And fifth one is it may cause heavy rainfalls that leads to the flood. So these are the damaging effects of cyclones. Now next topic is what precautions should be taken during cyclones. What precautions should be taken during cyclones? First one is we should follow the guidelines provided by the government agencies. Second precautions, we should not take shelter under the tree. Third point, we should not operate any electrical device. Fourth one, we should not drive a car on the road. So these are the precautions we should take during the cyclones. Now next heading is tornadoes. A tornado is a fast moving funnel shaped clouds reaches from a sky to the ground. A violent tornado moves with the speed of 300 kilometers per hour. And also when the tornado moves along a path, it sucks up all the things and drop them from it hundreds of kilometers away, and then it may cause various of damaging effects regarding the people. Thank you.